craft since 1928, providing traditional and modern woodworking tools and supplies to generations of craftsmen. Woodcraft, helping you make wood work.
We need a round tabletop that we're going to veneer and do an inlay on. And we'll show you all the veneer techniques you need. So this is just a piece of 3/4 inch birch. And to cut this into a perfect circle, we've made a circle cutting jig. It's real simple. Here's the design. You draw a square angle on here and then make a table saw cut in to that line. This is at 90 degrees to that line. And then this gives you the diameter of the circle. So an 18 inch circle, that means that point of the screw right there that just barely sticks out is 9 inches from that cut. Now to bring this up and on, again using that half inch wide blade, you bring that up, and this is important. You want this line perpendicular to the blade. And to do that, I square it up to the back edge of the table here, and then I clamp it in place. Super simple to use. And these are quick action clamps that hold it securely in place on the back edge, just like that. Need to tighten it down just a hair. And if you don't have clamps like this, these are wonderful. Every wood shop should have them. Every handy garage should have them. Now that locks it in place, that's secure, and that's perpendicular to the blade, and we're ready to make the cut. And what we'll do is find the center point right on here by using a compass to get the center point, and you want the circle's edge to be well inside the rough cut piece that you're going to make the cut on. And I'll flip this over like so, and then I make that center point fit on that screw as soon as I start to make the cut. So here's how it goes. Dust collection on. We've got clearance. Everything's locked in place. Let's make those cuts. You have to ease it in first before you can get it on that center point. Now that's just perfect right there. I'll line it up on my center point. Hold it in place. Down on that screw. Don't let it slip. And you just spiral that right on around. What's neat about this, it'll give you a perfect circle every time. No rough spots there. Now I'll turn that off. Let that come to a stop. That breaks off. Okay. That's how you create round tabletops for occasional tables.
Woodcraft since 1928, providing traditional and modern woodworking tools and supplies to generations of craftsmen. Woodcraft, helping you make wood work.